Dear my customer, this is Stoneberg from Benavis. Today I will introduce about YCC365 camera authorization from your mobile phone. So let me start to look at this one. Here we can see the app information. So you need to make sure the app should be started from the auto starter should allowed, and the app need to get permission about this one, your camera location, the microphone and storage. Go to the next page. App still need other permissions. We can see here. We need the four permission here. Camera should able to change the Wi-Fi connectivity. You need to set up the show on the lock screen, and then you need to start in background. You need to show the display, the pop window. Okay. For the notification, you need to allow and badge. And also you can set up here, allows based on your demand. Okay, we can go to before. You need to allow the camera to use your Wi-Fi and mobile data, and not set up on the battery survey. Okay, that's all for mobile phone authorization for app. So thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.